is, yeah, I haven't found anything yet from Tommy Robinson that is outright.
You have a birds of a feather flock together.
Even though he knows.
Birds of a feather flock together. Everybody knows that.
What is he saying?
Do you know what, Muslims at present, yeah, have a very bad name, yeah? And if I say that, Rob, all Muslims are this way, yeah? You're going to be looking at me like, Rob, Cal, why are you saying that for? You'll be caught coming on to me that I'm wrong.
Hold on, wait.
There's been loads of Muslims here at the park here that have been racist to me. Tommy Robinson and his supporters and followers have not been racist to me. But should I label you and all the other Muslims as being racist because of one to four individuals that have been racist to me?
That's valid.
But based on your logic, I shouldn't do it.
No. The point that you're making is valid.
Yeah.
To a certain degree, it's valid.
Yeah.
You're saying that you can't tarnish everybody because of his followers are racist.
Yeah.
You agree that his followers are racist.
I agree that when I was on that day, I've witnessed one. I was going around the whole crowd. I was circling everywhere. I heard one person, yeah, say a racist comment. Yeah. And it was saying like these PNKI. Yeah. So they were being racist.
They were there.
Yeah, they were being racist.
Okay.
One person was being racist in that front. Yeah. And that was after other Muslims were saying racist stuff. And they were responding to them, basically.
You're saying there's no evidence that his...
Apart from that, on his videos, when I go through the comment section, and I pulled it up on my own channel, and I showed you, look, animals, monks, like, they were saying all type of racist stuff, yeah? And I was saying, look, the comment section are being racist. I can't say that he's racist because of his comment section, because on my own comment section, I got Muslims being racist to me. I got whites being racist to me. I got blacks being racist to Muslims. I got blacks being racist to whites. So I can't say because the comment section is racist. Because the comment section is racist, I can't. I'll be like, raw. So am I racist now because my comment section is racist?
Obviously not.
That made no sense.
Did he say on Twitter, go back to Africa? He said something along those lines
because the guy was complaining about Britain and what Britain has done.
Oh, so he said go back to Africa.
Yeah. If you hate Britain so much, go back to where you come from. Now that could be viewed as xenophobic. It could be viewed as xenophobic, but to me that was a fair comment. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I don't like it.
Yeah, if you're in my house right now,
I'm leaving because I don't like it.
Yeah.
If you're in my house right now and you're complaining about my food, you're complaining about my hospitality.
If you don't like it, go back to your own house.
That's why I'm leaving.
That's the way I do it.
If you walked in my house, didn't like my house, I said go then, isn't it? That's the same as your house.
Basically, what you're saying really is that it's impossible to prove that anyone's racist unless they say it.
No.
Or do something.
It's not impossible to prove it.
Unless they openly say, declare that they're racist.
Like you described earlier, racist is
really. Really? How are you going to prove it? You're not going to know.
How are you going to prove it?
Unless you see it in their actions or what they say.
Yeah, based upon their actions and their words. That's the way we judge people, right?
I think more on actions.
Based upon their actions and their words, right?
Okay.
Yeah. Islam or the Quran teaches you this, right?
Yeah.
Don't judge people based upon the apparent rather than trying to go into their hearts and to know what they think in their hearts. Because you can't do that. The only person who's got that power is Allah, right? So I'm only going to judge you by your words and your deeds or your actions. Those are the only ways I'm going to judge you.
Sometimes it's clear signs. If you see a man that's rolling with a bunch of racists,
yeah,
and you know, that's what he's promoting indirectly,
yeah,
you can definitely see that he's racist. You don't need to start looking for the whole evidence. And likewise,
yeah,
the way the whole country knows that them you kill Stephen Lawrence, everybody knows that apart from you.
Yeah.
When you research it,
yeah,
you're going to realize that even the Daily Mail knew it.
Okay.
They all knew that he killed Stephen Lawrence.
There's no evidence. To be honest with you,
everybody knows he's racist.
I haven't followed the trial. You said five people. I'm sure you couldn't even name those five people.
By name?
Yeah, do you know
them? What difference does that make?
Because that's how you know who they are, right?
I know how by their faces, what I saw on TV and in the newspaper.
Based upon their faces in the newspaper, so.
Yeah, so everybody knows that they killed Stephen Lawrence. The Daily Mail even put down murderers and put their five faces there.
No,
but there's no evidence that they killed Stephen Lawrence.
The Daily Mail put a lot of shit up.
No problem. They could have been murderers, yeah.
The Daily Mail corrupt.
I'm going to say that they are murderers,
yeah,
and I don't know the case, but the only way I can say it is based upon the evidence.
Yeah.
That's the only way I can say it.
But what I'm saying to you, sometimes...
Stephen Lawrence has been going on for a long time.
Because you know what, yeah? I've been called, yeah, falsely I've been called a black supremacist and a racist and all these things here. And they still call me these things here. And I'm like,
you're the only black guy I've ever heard say that they're white guys kill people, so you don't know about it.
That's what I'm saying, yeah.
Why are you punching me up down here?
They say many racial things. Yeah. Well, no. They say all of these things, yeah. They say, oh, because I associate with Sarah and Gary and they're known black supremacists, therefore Kalam is a black supremacist. And I'm like, what the hell? What the hell? And then we're like, okay, show us where Sarah says something that black people are superior to white people or anything like that. And they're like, okay, sorry, we can't find it. So for me, I need evidence.
So you haven't followed the case, the Stephen Lawrence case at all?
I haven't followed it at all. I was mad young in those times there, you know the way it's there. So I've never followed it.
I'll say, wait.
That's magic.
It's been going on for a long time.
This is on camera right now, this is magic. Because I'm a black man, I should know this, right?
No, hear that.
I haven't followed it. Sorry.
There wasn't enough people following it. There's enough people following it.
Last time.
As a black man.
Yeah.
You don't know if them white guys killed Stephen Lawrence.
I don't know about the case.
But London, South London, you're from, innit? You're always claiming South London, South London.
Yeah.
This happened in where?
Happened in South London.
Elton. It happened 25 years ago.
Yeah.
So it was a big thing, even they know about it now. Everybody knows about it. It's nothing new.
Yeah.
You're acting like you're an educated man.
Yeah.
You're acting like you're close to black issues and so forth.
Yeah.
But when it comes to the Stephen Lawrence thing, coincidentally, you don't know nothing.
I don't know. I'm ignorant about it. I have to put my head up. I'm apologizing right now. I'm ignorant. You got me. This is a point for you right now.
I'm not looking for points.
And I'm saying this is the point right now. I don't know about it. Sorry.
You should be honest, man, I guess.
Yeah.
Hey, it's a lot. Hear me out though. There's a lot of stuff you got to educate yourself. There's a lot of time. There's a lot of time you've got in this world, innit? Yeah. And the time you spend educating yourself on certain things, you can educate yourself on that. Like, how long has it been going on for?
25 years ago.
Yeah. So it's 25 years. For 25 years. Hey, hang on.
I was five.
Yeah. So. Like for us, man, to be following that from the age of five, sorry, bro. But what is? End of day, I was following it. He was 44. We all read his paper. We didn't know enough, innit? We didn't get told enough.
You know why?
Gabs, come through. Let me ask you if you know about Stephen Lawrence.
I'm taking the sacrifice right now.
Do you know that Stephen Lawrence?
Everybody else gay.
Do you know who Stephen Lawrence is?
Come in.
Do you know who Stephen Lawrence is?
Yeah, we do. We all know it.
Do you know who killed Stephen Lawrence?
Yeah, I'm getting roasted.
Yeah. White guys.
Them five white guys. Did they kill Stephen Lawrence as far as you're concerned?
Yeah, I know it was a group of white guys.
So you're aware of five white guys that killed Stephen Lawrence?
Yeah.
You're aware of it?
Yeah.
Are you aware of the fact that there's no evidence that they killed him in the court of law? No. They couldn't get convicted.
There was evidence.
Evidence was corrupted.
They got off it. For one reason or another, on a technicality, they got off it.
Okay.
Yeah. Like everybody knows that they killed Stephen Lawrence.
I know, evidence or not, I know they must have because
it's right. Drop the point now.
So now, same way everybody knows they killed Stephen Lawrence, the question I'm asking you now is that.
Finally.
Everybody knows that Tommy Robinson's racist. Do you agree with that? Tommy Robinson's racist, or are you still saying he's not too?
Nah, to me personally, the whole Tommy Robinson, I was telling a few people. Tommy Robinson, I didn't even know about the brother till that take him to the park. Obviously, I've heard people saying about Tommy Robinson being a racist and that, and you know, the people he's aligned with. I know the people he's aligned with, there's some racist brothers in there.
You know that, yeah?
I know that for sure. Okay. Like, but him actually being a racist, I haven't really gone to check the brother, I don't really care about man like that, because I haven't gone to check him. But if people are racist like that, then boy, you know, I don't know.
And they follow him.
They follow him, so maybe I think
it's bait.
The
guy's being racist, but he's being clever. He's being clever in analyzing the media.
He could be a racist and obviously just hiding it under the media because he's trying to portray himself as a big figure.
They can't openly say that they're racist.
You're right, you see what I'm saying? And then it'll be bait. His whole thing will be shut down. Hence why I think here. Do you know what? When he came to the park,
do you know people are funding him, bro? Rich people are funding him, bro. You got me. That's where his whole hiding it shit. If he tells people he's racist, they ain't gonna fund him no more.
Yeah. That's why I feel money. You know when he came to the park here, I think in a way it was kind of like a plot or the interview he had with Sarah, because imagine, prior to that interview he did with Sarah, remember the big thing that happened was apparently he punched the black guy in France, innit? And that was a little big thing and everyone was saying, rah, what is it racist? And then after that, you see that, rah,
and the interview with Sarah saying like,
do you know what I mean? So You see what I'm saying? So that's, I thought that was a bit skeptical still. So yeah, that's what I can say. But him, I don't really know. I don't really.
But we know he has an issue with Islam, innit? But he's not hiding that. But if he, so I'm like, he got an issue with Islam. That's one thing. That's his issue, his ideology, whatever. How does that make him racist to every other people apart from white English? I personally want to see evidence, but I have not seen evidence of him say something about a race, black, Asian, black, whatever. But I've heard him talk about Islam.
Yeah, that's it.
Man, they're acting like they need evidence all the time, though.
But you know, if you make statements like everyone knows this, please just show some evidence. There's evidence for why he hates Islam. I've heard him say it, this and that. But with this old race thing, I've not seen any piece of evidence from him.
The man who argues that he doesn't hate Islam, he just has a problem with.
Nah, he says he doesn't like Islam. He disagrees with it. He doesn't want it in Britain. He says all that outright. So I'm saying there's enough racist white people out there. Okay, I've not seen evidence from him saying anything racist.
You know evidence, yeah? There's different levels of evidence. You know that, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's certain evidence that if you go to court and present that evidence, they might just say that's circumstantial evidence.
Yeah.
And there's certain evidence that they convict you on. Do you understand?
Yeah.
So if Stephen Lawrence with Tommy Robinson, at the least you can say there's circumstantial evidence that he's racist. At the least. And
what has he done or been involved in where you've seen him do or say something racist?
He punched one black guy down cold the other day.
So that was I haven't seen it. I've heard about it. Yeah, but I've not seen it.
Leon, come through.